Welcome, everyone. Here we are. Junior varsity field hockey. We have Redwood playing at Tam High. Tam High playing in white, Redwood playing in red, as is traditional. And as is also traditional, it'll be a hard-fought, highly competitive match between these two. Okay, first penalty corner to Redwood. Tam goalies wear a very distinctive pink shirt. Remy, do you want to come up and help until then? So Tam survived that first penalty corner and come out with the ball. Good clear. We have a guest commentator here for a few moments before she has to head off to more sport. From varsity. Hi, Rui Scully.
Hello. JV's looking really good. JV's so far done really well. BMC, like one of our top rivals. Hopefully they're going to beat Redwood. I'm sure they will. They're looking really good right now.
Okay, so I'm giving this to all the coaches because I want the coaches to figure out what they want. So did your mom pay? Did you already look for something herself?
I don't think we really, like, I looked.
Okay,
I
so if she wants anything, because I'm going to pay for that through ASB, so then she shouldn't hold for anything that she wants. So okay. You guys look, take that home with you, and then have her send me a note or whatever.
Thank you. Over it.
At the door, yeah.
Oh, well, I didn't even go over it.
If I'm not in there, I will normally chest out front of my door.
Yeah. Okay.
And on the sign, I'm really far in.
Okay.
Don't stay long.
Oh, I just came to watch my friend. It was just a coincidence.
Two hats. This sounded good.
Thank you.
Chicago. Hirschbaugh is like the burger place. They have like particularly with the run.
Thank you. Go in!
Juice on their passes.
Stella!
Really? It's hilarious. It's funny.
It's weird that I got skipped off.
I just know what I've never noticed. His first day, and I was like, oh my god, that's my tutor.
Thank you.
regular Tommy Breeze flat brim trucker.
Yeah.
Patch. Mm-hmm. You know, I don't like the dad hat style. So I had a Gettysburg dad hat with a Gettysburg patch. I removed it off that hat and put it on the Tommy Breeze
trucker. And sewed on
hat? I took glue and glued it.
So you know what's funny is that.
And then I taped it down. It looks great. I mean, I don't know if it'll stay.
Well, you know what I saw? Can I just tell you what I saw? I think like an order of those patches of like exactly the same design, but
not Gettysburg.
Yeah, you scan the design and actually the patch buys the sticker world is an awesome girl.
The urban, the across and they have turned it into a pack.
So let's say that low res art that I have from whatever, you know, that stuff that I sent you, like that image that I sent you, you could send that, you could put it on sticker note, and you could import the file and they will create
a patch. Take a photo of like bullets that cross. And upload that file and make a patch.
You'd have to like kind of clean it up yourself as a photo, but yeah, I mean, I did like the madness that I did for field hockey. I just took it off. You have to really take a clean paint picture of that,
and just clean.
And then you say die cut, and they would, or if it's a round, or like this. This is round. And then they have a circle card, and then they send you a quiz, and you approve it.
Oh, no.
It has to be a really clean, image.
Well, I like what I got. Yeah, we
I'm gonna try it.
But, maybe I'll check out the
sticker. Yeah. Very good hats, Gettysburg across. Very sweet.
Thank you.
14 seconds.
It doesn't matter.